Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, with another in the series. This, of course, is the shaving machine. This is the standard shaver. I replaced the belts on this machine. I want to do a quick demo so you can see this thing running. This machine is absolutely purring. It is running really, really well. So I'm going to be shaving a full-size dictation cylinder. So we put a cylinder on the mandrel, push down the cutter, lock it in position, put it to the right-hand side, and shave it. As I said, this machine is just, it's running like a sewing machine. This thing is just purring. Alright, shut it off. And you notice that this cylinder has an anomaly in the wax. And you see these from time to time on dictation cylinders. What that is actually a piece of the cloth lining in many cases. In other cases, it is a chemical deposit of some kind. I'm not sure what it was. It was something that didn't dissolve. And there's no way to shave them out. So you live with them when you find them this way. Anyway, I just wanted to do a video on this shaver. This is it's running just absolutely perfectly. No complaints about this machine at all. It runs really well. It's quiet. It's efficient. It makes a really, really decent surface to record on. And like I said, I paid $50 for this machine with a box of cylinders. And when I find these things, if they're in decent shape, I actually go get them. Sometimes 10-hour trips. But there's no way to ship them. There's no practical way to ship them. I mean, if you want to spend a lot of money, yes, you can. But it costs 3 times as much to ship them usually as it does to buy them. So just wanted to do a quick video on the standard shaver running with its new belt. It runs really, really well. Really happy with this machine. So just wanted to do a quick video. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.